Welcome to your leg and glute workout. So this is going to be a quick 10 minute workout. So you've just got one round of six exercises, 45 seconds each exercise, 15 second rest in between, all right? And then once you've done that, we've got a fire round, which is 30 seconds each exercise, no rest in between, all right? So we'll just do a quick minute warm up just to get your legs nice and warm. Nothing major, just 1 minute, and then we'll get started. Are we ready?
I used to hang around in boys that took over towns and made
the stock blow up. Alright, Smith needs his pussy out on the spot.
You take over companies and make the stock blow up. Haters.
And your knees up.
Women, plenty.
But only a quick warm up, so make sure you're getting that heart rate up. 10 more. And open again. Open the hips up. Close it. And just give me 10 squats. Sit right into the glutes. So we're doing it sideways. Sit down, up, squeeze the glutes at the top. Good, four more. Three more. And pull starts for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Alright, first round, get ready. So 45 seconds, your first exercise. So you've got your squat, knee up, squat, knee up. 45 seconds, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So squat, knee across, squat. That's it, so you're working the glutes. Also a little lab workout there as well when the knee goes across. If you want to make it easier, just do a normal squat. Keep going. 20 seconds in. Squat. come on, power through. Get your feet a rest, shake it off. And come back in. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready for your curtsy lunges. Your legs moving. Should really be feeling that now, right there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Curtsy lunges. Step in, back up. Step behind, back up. Keep everything central. So that knee's just going ever so slightly behind. Don't let that knee touch the floor. Keep control. Keep going. 20 seconds. Back. 3, 2, 1, go. So squat, lunge, squat, lunge. Get that balance. If you need, hold on to something on the side. Try your best not to. Use that core. 25 seconds left. Should really feel line of life now. Seconds, shake it up if you need. And coming back in. Last 5. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Shake it up. Round 1 done with. Have a quick rest. Well, hi guys, welcome back. So, 5 rounds finished. As I said before, 6 exercises, 30 seconds each exercise, no rest. So that means 3 minutes of maximum effort. Then you're done, really getting to the legs and the glutes. All right, ready for your first exercise, sumo squats. Take your legs out a little bit further than normal, toes out ever so slightly, you're squatting down into a deep squat. Squeeze at the top, down again, get ready. 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds, come on, let's go. Down, up, down, up. Sing really low. Keep going, down, up. You're halfway there through this exercise already. Five seconds and you're into your squat jumps again. 3, 2, 1. Eating a little bit. Squat jumps, go. 30 seconds. Nice and soft. 15. 10. 5 seconds. Ready for your squat walks, forward and back. Off you go. Keep going. Feeling the legs out. Really challenging. 5 seconds. Ready for your reverse lunges. 3, 2, 1. Step back, up, back, up. Don't let that knee touch that floor. Chest up. Five seconds. Squat jumps out with it. go. Hold on, push it. Be shaking. 5 seconds. Ready for your power knees. New exercise. Bring it up, down. 15 seconds each exercise. Drive through the arms. Up, down. Up, down. Up, down. Switch sides. Last 15 seconds. Go. Up, down. Up, down. Last 10. Three, two, one. Good effort, everybody. Well done. Hope you enjoy.